I've learned that sometimes it's not always black and white, but well defined. When God paints